The Bengal Famine of 1943, which killed up to 3 million people, was caused by Prime Minister of United Kingdom Winston Churchill's policies and not drought. Food was exported from India, and supplies were diverted to support the British Army in World War II. The British initially denied there was a famine, and when asked, he said, "I hate Indians. They are beastie people with beastie religion. Famine or no famine, they breed like rabbits. And why hasn't Gandhi died yet?"